In this class, we will going to cover one more important topic, like the types of firewall available in the cryptography and information security subject. As you can see that, that is the types of firewall. What are the different types of firewall available? The packet is dropped. As you know all that, what is the concept of firewall? We have studied it earlier. So firewall is basically a kind of facility which is being provided by the cyber security professionals in order to save your system, in order to save your PC from the intruders. And this is the types of firewall. This is the basic types of firewall that you are going to study, like the packet filtering firewall, circuit level firewall, application level gateway firewall, stateful multi-layer inspection, next generation firewall, threat focus firewall, and network address translations, cloud firewalls, and UTM firewalls. So what is basically the packet filtering firewall? As the packet filtering firewall works mainly on the network layer of the OSI reference model, and although the transport layer is used to obtain the source and destination port number, and it examines each packet independently and does not know whether any given packet is a part of existing stream of the traffic or not. It means is the packet filtering firewall is basically used to filter the packet that is being transferred between the different kinds of source and destination ports. So its main task is just to analyze the kind of packet which is being transferred. And some other firewall types are like stateful inspection firewall. And the stateful inspection firewall, also known as a dynamic packet filtering firewall, because it can monitor the types of packet that is being transferred in the real-time networks. Therefore, it can also show you the state of incoming and the outgoing packet that is being transferred. While the stateful inspection firewall maintain a table that keeps track of all open connections, whatever the connection that is being open in the real-time network, it can identify them with the help of stateful inspection firewall. And when new packets arrive, it compares information in the packet header to the state table and its list of the valid connections and determine whether the packet is the part of an established connection or not. Stateful firewall, if it is the packet is let through without further analysis, if packet does not match an existing connection, it is evaluated according to the rule set for the new connection. In the stateful firewall, some set of rules is being decided by the firewall state manager, and this will analyze that whether the particular firewall will justify or will filter the parameter that is being decided by the firewall settings. In the application layer and the proxy firewall, this type may be referred to as the proxy based or the reverse proxy firewall, and they provide the application layer filtering, and it can examine the payload of the packet to distinguish whether it is a valid request or whether it is the malicious kind of request. So this is the thing. An application layer in the proxy firewall as attack against web servers become more common, and it became apparent that there was a need for firewall to protect network from attack at the application layer. So as you all know that in the open system interconnection model, that is not being practically implemented, while the TCP/IP model is being practically implemented, and in order to implement it, you need some different kinds of layer, and the application layer is one of the layer that is the uppermost layer, the seventh number layer of the whole working of the cyber security. So you need to filter the data that is being transferred from one layer to another layer, and the packet filtering and the stateful inspection firewall cannot do this at the application layer. Therefore, we need some application layer and the proxy firewall. And the application layer, since this type examine the payloads contained, and it gives security engineering more granular control over the network traffic. And the example of this application layer in the proxy firewall will be, it can allow or deny a specific incoming telnet commands from a particular user, whereas other types can only control general incoming requests from a particular host. Because each and every firewall is unique, and they are having their own functionality, they are having their own limitations. And when this type lives on the proxy server, making it a proxy firewall, it make it harder for an attacker to discover where the network actually is and create yet another layer of the security. So both the client and the server are forced to conduct the session through an intermediary and the proxy server that hosts an application layer firewall. So each time an external client requests a connection to an internal server or vice versa, and the client will open a connection with the proxy instead. If the connection request meets the criteria in the firewall rule base, the proxy firewall will open the connection to the requested server. So the key benefit of application layer filtering is this, that it is having an ability to block specific content, such as it can block various known malwares, it can block some content that is not being entertained by the thing, and such as the hypertext transfer protocol, such as the file transfer protocol, and the domain name systems are being misused. So application layer firewall rules can also be used to control the executions of the file or handling of the data by a specific applications. And while the next generation firewall is the type of combination of other type with additional security, as its name suggests that it is the next generation kind of firewall, and therefore it can provide you the its own and the strength and the weaknesses, and it can provide you the next generations, the trending concept that are being implemented, and it can cope up with that concept. The benefit of NGFW, that is next generation firewall, is that it combines the strength of each type, cover each type's weakness, and NGFW is often a bundle of technologies under one name as opposed to the single contents. So in the modern network, perimeters have so many entry point and different types of users can share the things, and therefore the next generation firewall will be the most applicable kind of firewall. So in this today's video, we have studied about the different types of firewall that are being used by the network.